Drysdale sends it back. Zamula on for Atkinson. McElrath was right there in his chest.
Yeah, good job by McElrath taking up and not sagging, stepping up and taking away their guy with the puck, preventing him from creating anything.
Deflection, score! It hit Ovechkin in front, and Washington grabs the lead.
Yeah, it was a sharp angle shot. The referees are talking this over because the Flyers think it was the hand of Ovechkin. Went off his glove and in, right at his waist level. Here's Oshie kicking it back. There's the shot. And there's Obi getting that puck and knocking it in there. And it's a goal. And the Caps have a 1-0 lead. Exactly what they need. Isolation of Obi. And there it is off his stick and bottom hand. Ovechkin on the board.